Hi guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, I want to talk about an interesting vitamin B1 and its deficiencies. This is very common, and it's quite interesting because it's actually a helper factor or a helper vitamin in three main enzymes that have to do with carbohydrates. Now, when someone switches over to a ketogenic diet, the whole mechanism of burning fat in the mitochondria, it needs a lot of B1. So you also need B1 in fat metabolism as well. So here are the symptoms. Number one, nervous energy, like this buildup of nervous energy, like you're gonna explode or you're just very restless. You can't relax, okay? That's number one. Number two, edema or swelling in your calf. When you have enough B1, you don't accumulate fluid, okay? B1 also is connected to the heart as well. Numbness, tingling in the hands or feet. That relates to diabetes simply because B1 is involved in the production of myelin, the surrounding covering of the nerves. So when you don't have B1 because you had too much sugar, it strips off that and you start having neurological problems. Okay, number four, increased heart rate. Now, potassium also keeps the heart in check, but also B1 does as well. Probably because of the electrical connection to the heart. Number five, restless legs. Now you're trying to sleep and you're pounding your legs. I had this problem for years. I would literally get up in the middle of the night and pound my legs and go exercise to try to get this energy out because it was driving me nuts. So what's happening is you have this retention of lactic acid. Like after a workout, you're gonna have this lactic acid and it's gonna actually keep the energy into the lower part of the legs. That's a B1 deficiency. B1 helps release that lactic acid. It can also improve recovery time after exercise. Next one, seasickness or car sickness. If you have that, take more B1, that will help you. Nightmares. If you have nightmares or vivid dreams or your kids have nightmares, give them vitamin B1. That is the solution. Air hunger. So let's say you're can't get enough air. Now it could be that your pH is too acid, or like in lactic acidosis or high lactic acid, or it could be that you're just B1 deficient, okay? So another remedy for that. So now what causes B1 deficiencies? Number one, sugar, okay? Hidden sugars, refined grains. Hidden sugars like juice, things like that. Alcohol will do it. Liver damage like cirrhosis or a fatty liver, because you need the liver to metabolize a lot of these B vitamins. Stress will deplete B1. Caffeine will do it. That would be like in tea as well, too much of it. Birth control pills, antacids. Okay, so what is the solution? Number one, cut the sugar out, the grains, the alcohol, stress, right? Cut down the caffeine. And add nutritional yeast to the diet. Make sure that's unfortified nutritional yeast because they put synthetic vitamins in there. I don't recommend taking synthetic vitamins unless you're doing a detox, but as a maintenance, get the natural ones or concentrated nutritional yeast. Thanks for watching. Hey, if you haven't already subscribed, press this little button down below, okay? Thanks.